Give me that old time religion. Give me that old time religion. Give me that old time religion. It's good enough for me. Give me that old time religion. Give me that old time religion. Give me that old time religion. It's good enough for me.
Matthew Harrison Brady came here to find himself a stump and shot. That's all.
How dare you attack the Bible?
The Bible is a book. A good book. But it's not the only book.
Bert, why don't you tell him it was all a joke? Tell him you didn't mean to break the law and you won't do it again.
It is possible to be overzealous. To destroy that which you wish to save. So that nothing is left but emptiness.
Oh yes, the gospel according to Brady.
God tells Brady, and Brady tells the world.
Brady. Brady almighty.
Oh, I may be rancid, but I'm on your side of the bread. If you repeat those things on the witness stand, Brady will make them sound like answers, and they'll crucify me.
I'm trying to stop you bigots and ignoramuses from controlling the education of the United States.
He that troubleth his own house shall inherit the wind, and the fool shall be servant to the wise in heart.
Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He hath loosed the fateful lightning of his terrible swift sword. His truth is marching on.